All right, guys, just want to give you a tip. If you are stuck with a snowmobile and there is slush under the snow, make sure you're ripping right through it. And if you do get stuck, get off, move it to the side where there's more packed snow, beeline for it again.